The power of a God-infused insight. Relax your body. Unwind from its tensions. Find a place of relaxation where you feel light, quiet, supported. For in this moment, we are going to create an acknowledgement of the observer part of you and of the observed part of you. This process can transform your engagement with suffering and pain. For in releasing our attachment to the objects of pain, our path is one of joy. Leave space within yourself to relax from some of the processes that have come before. Allow yourself in this moment to notice places of discomfort or pain that your body has held. Notice places of discomfort or pain that your emotions have held. Nothing is too large. Nothing is too small. As we come into conscious relationship with pain, we see a divided path. One says, "Let me eliminate you and move as far away as I can." And the other says, "What are you sharing with me? What do you have to say?" For pain is always a suggestion for change. And the change itself may be painful. Our attachment to non-change is what causes our suffering. In yoga, we see a vision of two birds sitting on a golden limb. One is the observer, the other the observed. The observer sits in perfect peace. The other runs back and forth, attached to this and that. We now open ourselves to an acknowledgement of the observer part of each and every psyche, of each and every thought. And as you bring your awareness to this possibility, to the observer self in you stepping forward, allow your consciousness to move to the space between your eyebrows, called your third eye. It is a place where you can allow, accept, appreciate, and enjoy. Take a deep breath and invite yourself to observe that which is painful. With the deepest respect, with the greatest acceptance, allow it to speak its voice. What insight do you have as you observe pain? Where is it telling you change is needed? Allow, accept, appreciate this wisdom. Each and every pain holds hands with insight. It is our conscious journey to invite the pain to transform literally. In a moment of observation, We invite the pain to transform as we accept the insight that it holds, that the pain might lose its form. No longer an ice cube inside the freezer of our body, it gently turns to water and flows through us in motion again as we allow change. And yet again, the water evaporates. That which was there is no longer, and seeming to disappear has merely changed form. And when you need, and when you desire, and when you call it forth, like rain coming from the heavens, insight returns. Wisdom appears. And seemingly out of the blue, you're filled with a knowing that is beyond all you've ever known. You are the co-creator. Take a deep breath. I am, says the creator. I can. I will. I have. I choose. I create, I love, and I enjoy. I am. I can. I will. I have. I choose. I create. I love. I enjoy. Though the voice is the voice you are accustomed to hearing, the information inherent in it is wisdom and comes to you and through you. And as you allow it to flow, be flooded with the gentle vibration of the color purple. Hold it, enjoy it, experience it inside your body. And feel the connection between all that ever has been and all that ever will be, as it moves in you, and through you, and around you. In this moment, you are full, you are complete, you are infused. Allow the gift of your insights, for they are yours and yours alone. Each of us was given charge for a very special journey. Allow your insight to direct you in yours. And as you allow the possibility of change, may this, or something better, be manifesting for you now. May you always be blessed with the best possible result for all concerned. So be it, and so it is. Namaste.